so just it's nice just to have a chance to relax a little better, especially in a course like this, when it gets quite be quite intense, a lot of information, just to give the mind a break, and just to sit back and just allow mindfulness to return, and give the mind just a rest from all the activity, and even that much is really worthwhile, and even then, just to bring the energy back again, and allow yourself to give yourself a break. Sometimes in this short meditation, it is very hard to go very deep, but the point of meditation is not always to go deep. Sometimes it is just to recharge your batteries and to enable yourself to fully participate. As always with a meditation practice, always allow yourself first of all just to really relax, really feel at ease, really feel comfortable within yourself. Already that is very valuable. And once you feel at ease, then just learn this ability just to have the present moment awareness, just allowing the world to flow by. And that world is both the inner world of your own mind, the thoughts or whatever else is going on, but also the external world, the noises especially that you may hear. Just allow it all to come and pass without any resistance within you. And when there is no resistance, it leaves no echo in the mind. When it leaves no echo in the mind, the mindfulness becomes stable. So just stay with the things, just allow them to come and go, the ebbs and the flows of the world, and it becomes quite delightful, just being aware without any involvement. Okay, so I think we better end the meditation there. So please come out and have a nice lunch, and we'll see you again at 1:30 this afternoon.